This has been your man, Stan. Join me for another day in our city of dreams.
About the way, bitch. Like I give a fuck, I'm about to get that A-list. Am I even in comments though? I guarantee you they're not close. Hey, buddy. Change my inventory.
B, gonna send you some malware. On purpose. A demon by bad. The runner you're gonna help out. You gotta hack a mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I send you. More deets attached.
Where am I going? I guess I'm fighting, huh? Okay, bitch. Are you hit by a grenade? Oh, yeah, it's a grenade.
Sit down. Be cool.
X? X? Kidding me. I'm fire? I'm on fire and I can't put it out. This is a bad plan.
I want to go home.
I'll do anything.
Have mercy, Mr.
Yep, hi. Alright, that's fine. We're just gonna load it from our last autosave. But yeah, that was dumb. Here you go. can't even change the size, which is a funny report. Like, I thought that was. Where the fuck? Oh, we're way back here. Holy shit. I literally don't care. This is how shitty your fucking game is designed. Because I'm going through and just gonna hit fucking buttons. Yep. Cool for you. But if you're not gonna teach people how to fucking play the game, then don't be surprised when I'm gonna bash your fucking brains out on the fucking review, man. Like, I'm gonna destroy this game on the review. And it's not even like I'm being nitpicky, it's just like literally garbage ass shit like this. Said no explanation on how this shit goes. Just fucking do it. Cool. Get the fuck out of here. To figure out where to buy shit. Let's try this, but not getting f***ed up again. Swear to God, if I get hit by my own car, I'll go solid. Nearly certain PUBG has better driving than this. Yeah, no. I mean, almost any game would have better driving than this shit. And it's not even the camera angle, it's the way everything's fucked. Rocking around like no real car ever would with the vision on the fucking camera. Not even hitting my right finger to like adjust it or anything either. That's literally just how it is. Finally,
V, like gonna send you some malware on purpose. A daemon by Bad, the runner you're gonna help out. You gotta hack a mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I sent you. More deets attached.
Fuck. Don't look like no. What did the ping do? Thank you. only because I literally, when I want to try this. So, what I gotta do is BDC. Try it. Didn't think about that. Fuck that up, just barely. It sits in Japanese. Can't get him to come over here, huh?
Dete koi yo. Nani, itaku wa shine tte.
They're all back to back. Not from this direction, at least. He's over there, actually. There's a lot of them. I don't think there's much chance I can take them all out without fighting. I think I'm gonna restart this one because I could have done it correctly. So I'm gonna try it again. Hopefully it works out. But yeah, mostly because I want to try to get a full stealth run on this, not because I don't want to die or...
come out alone.
We won't hurt you. I promise.
Where the fuck am I? Are we still? We saved right here? What? Do that one. Holy fuck, the driving is bad. Like, period. So this is the last auto save, which means I need to get a real save going.
V, gonna send you some malware. On purpose. A demon by bad. The runner you're gonna help out. You gotta hack a mega building subnet. Spike it with the files I send you. More deets attached.
Alright, first things first. Inventory. You're gonna be the off-site rifle. And then we got a double barrel, but I think I honestly want the stub. Actually no, we'll go the double. And then the sword. There's a ladder up there I can go from behind to get some people too, probably. I see the problem. There we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 2. Coming?
Mm-hmm.
refuse to fucking come over? What the fuck is the point of this one? Get the fuck over here.
What was that?
I'm gonna get ready to just start shooting motherfuckers. I'm gonna go up here for a moment and see what I can do. Fuck! I fell all the way off the edge. It's like, fuck. Well, hello. Cool, uncommon item components, sweet. Interesting.
Calm down.
No, not me. Damn, bitch killed me quick. Alright, so I gotta remember that bitch all the way on the other side I need to kill. That might be my easiest way in, actually. It looks like it's all the way around the other side. Which sucks, because I keep trying to get this one, but like I said, I just want to get a full health run on this. So far, it's not happening. It's just janky. So what we're gonna do, take our way all the way around up here. Yeah, I know it's hostile up here, baby. Oh, and we need to get this again. There's a blue. Fire and shit.
Yeah.
Said neutralize, which to me says kill. Protocol. V9. 55. 1C. 9. I know, I'm working on it to earn me some monies. I want to do super stuff. Didn't work. How am I supposed to get them to come over? Alright, I gotta go to the bathroom real quick, guys, so I'll be back. I'm gonna go check up. See what's going on. really do need to get this in the spot. I'll just set you up here. Oh no. Down here. Oh, if I put you down there, but stand you up. I actually kind of like that right there. There, it's a little bit of a different angle. Really needs to
auto go.
But if I do, it's gonna be dark as shit. Well, not on the one. Talking with Lotus a little bit about what's going down for that. I think I might even be able to fight these guys where I can't really think. Let's make sure then, since I can't get the call back, maybe I can do something else. Putting the mic camera, whatever, back up. And trying to make sure YouTube is still gone. Kind of barely look for that. Oh shit. I mean, they can talk to me here as well, but it's not a very good argument there. I might live react to Game Awards. I don't usually think they get it right, so I don't usually watch. And if you wanted to watch the Game Awards and know which ones did well, you would see which ones sold well. Oh, God. Sorry, guys, that was nasty. Never do reclaim. Bad for you. Like, literally. Alright, where the fuck am I? Okay, I was stuck in my car. Alright, first things first. Take this bitch out. That's a good idea, too. I'm surprised I can get right up next to her like this. Thank you. know the area is hostile. If I can get this, I don't think I can save it right here though. Oh, yes I can. Oh, that's interesting. You can save it in between kills. And then this little mission. I bet you probably can't do that on a big mission, but we'll see, right? Guessing no jumping kills. Might be able to take him out without her noticing, but it's not a guarantee. So we're gonna go ahead and take this person out to save it. I just want to see if you actually can save it between each kill. Let's put her where she belongs. Oh wow, I slammed her down in the fucking trash. Oh my god. Oh my god, I said I gotta put that on there. What is this? Third recording? Oh no, this is. Yeah, third recording, I think. Whatever. Actually, we're gonna cut it. Probably still second record. I don't know, that was way more than an hour ago. Do 50? If it's 30 minutes, then an hour 30. Need to cut out a lot of that shit though. And I just want my streams to erase after a while. Yeah, forever. For momentary shifts of people crap, I'm doing cool, but. Alright, so can we save it? Yes, we can. That's dumb. Alright, we're not gonna do that the whole time. I just wanted to see if we could. Now we're gonna try it from here. And I think even we'll let it be so that it kills us. Didn't mean to do that. One C, ED, 2-1-C. Is buffering? Okay, I got 15 seconds. He's looking. The other one there, so I can't tell where this one's at. Bearing this one's we're looking at him. Look at there. We're gonna go spy on him. Those three we might not be able to do anything. Get over there and get this. Thank you. There's no way I can hold much more stuff, right? Inventory. Where's all? Backpack. So I'm still alright. How much room do I have left? Oh, I got like a decent amount left. They gave me a pretty big bag. For now. That worked. I just didn't know if she would not hear that body fall from there. Okay. I not pick it up. Some of them are not holding them, holding it actually doesn't work that way. Ooh, we got a lot more grenades than we had before. We could actually take these three out, but prisoners by them. Then she came back. Close enough to hear it.
Oh!
Face. Could take it. But I still want to do this as stealthily as possible. My request for backup. Accidentally pressed the wrong button. That wasn't the wrong button. Oh shit, I'm supposed to stop and restart the recording real quick. Ooh, but I better wait until this is over. Should I just finish it? The problem is, she's up there and she's not going down. And I don't think I can get her from up there. You know? If I hit him with it. Are these two guns that are too smart to, or have I just overused it? I really don't know. If I go over there, it's haunted. Nope, can't do anything else. I should have known I wouldn't be able to. Barely see him. His hand. You know what, if that's the case, I'm gonna go for the fact that they're stuck. I can also kill them if I fuck it up. I wanted to get a full stealth, but they're like not moving. do. We have guns. I can't wait to sell all this shit. Great, well, I think I gotta talk to that person up top, right? The bus. That's what I need to do as a purpose. Getting the evidence right? Yep. Not bad. Not bad. I can go pay off, what's his name? Which I'm gonna do next. But first, pat myself on the back. Only took 5 minutes. Shit. But once again, I wanted to find it, figure out how to do it and what I could do, like what they were gonna do when I did things. Yeah, it's a nice place. Pretty decent.
If you enjoyed watching or want to support the channel, remember to attack that like button, subscribe on YouTube, follow on Twitch, or join our Discord using the link on screen or in the description below so that you can get daily updates on all of our uploads and live streams. We know we're not perfect and we can always improve, so please visit our Discord or comment below with a critique or a compliment to let us know how we can improve ourselves. Finally, if you're just starting for more content, you can become an honorary member of 3D Productions at patreon.com/3D and get exclusive access for as low as $1 a month. Even if you're not able to do any of this, it means the world to me that you'd sit down and watch my video all the way through to the end. So I want to thank you from the bottom of my heart. Thank you. I'm Axel Grave, and I hope to see you next time for more reactions with the next.